Chef Tracy, Chop, Chill, Keeping It Real. Today, we're gonna be doing a mac and cheese casserole. If you like macaroni and cheese and a loaded baked potato, that's what this casserole is. Okay, let's get started. First, we're gonna add about 2 cups of milk. I'm gonna add that right, this is whole milk. And with that, we're gonna add chopped green onions. Just get that all mixed up in there. And then we're gonna add some cooked bacon to it. Mix all of that together. And with that, we're gonna add some Parmesan cheese to the middle of it. The middle of it is gonna have Parmesan cheese. And you're gonna mix that all together real good. Then you wanna add your cheddar cheese on top. Just cover it with cheddar cheese. This is about 2 cups, but you may not need 2 whole cups. Depends on how cheesy you like it. And we're gonna go just like that. Now, with this, you're gonna start it out uncovered, and we're gonna put this straight on the grill. If you cover it too soon, all your cheese is just gonna stick to your cover. You wanna have your grill around 200 to 300 degrees, and you're gonna let it till it gets golden brown. And it's gonna, that milk and all of that's gonna get together, and it's just gonna be creamy and delicious. I'm Chef Tracy, Chop Chill, keeping it real, and would love for you to like, follow, and share.